western winds and slaughtering gun. Bring autumn's pleasant weather. The woodcock springs on whirring wings among the blooming heather. Now waving green, wild o'er the plain, that lights the weary farmer. The moon shines bright as I blow the light to muse upon my chamber. The partridge loves the fruitful fells, the plover loves the mountain. The woodcock haunts the lonely the soaring heron, the fountain. True lofty grows the cushat rose, the path of man to Sharon. The hazel bush o'erhangs the thrush, the spreading thorn, the linden. Thus every kind bearing treasures find, the savage and the tender. Some social join and aches combine, some solitary wander. Along the way, tyrannic man's companion, the sportsman's joy, the modern cry, the fluttering gory pinion. But Peggy dear, the evening's clear, swift flies the skimming swan. The sky is blue and the fields in view, all fading green and yellow. Come let us stray our gladsome way and view the charms of nature. The rustling corn, the fruited thorn, and every happy creature, when gently warmed and sweetly told, till the autumn moon shines clearly, I'll grasp thy waist and fondly press, swear how I love thee dearly. Vernal showers have budding flowers, not autumn to the farmer. No sweet can be as thou to me, my friend.